With Dupont Surduve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured. An Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. What's he carrying? Something tells me this body is worth searching. Interesting. All right, I can use this. Time to move.
I mean...
This'll come in very useful. I'd better go somewhere else. Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. I take this place out. Don't lose any data they've been tracking. Thank you. Interesting.